All right, so going forward, I'm going to add some Virtual Boy games on here. The reason is why I compare my Nintendo games to Sega and Master System games. And since I'm doing Master System on the weekend, it's gonna end at the same point. So I'm gonna try to add some games while I'm doing Nintendo and Sega Master System at the same time. So I probably figure I do some Sega Master System like throughout the whole week. So that way I can off balance, and I'm hoping to start Super Nintendo and Sega Genesis at the same time. And then there's only 30 games that I'm aware of on the Virtual Boy. I'm going to start with 3D Tetris. I never played this before, but I have played a Virtual Boy in the Frisco Museum of or Frisco Video Game Museum in Texas. For those who don't know, I live in Texas, so I was able to drive up there a couple of years ago, and I played on this bad boy. I think the only game they had was the Wario game. So I know not everything's gonna look the same, everything's gonna look flat and not give you that virtual 3D feel, kind of like the screen that I'm looking at right now. And I think they supply or they apply this technology to the three Nintendo 3DS, because that's the thing that looks like it the most that I, from my experience, personally. All right, let me give this game a try. Type A. I'm gonna start with level one and easy because I never played this before. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this looks pretty lame playing on an emulator. But I'm gonna give it a try. Okay, so what do I do? A is to turn clockwise. Okay, B is counterclockwise. All right. Okay, so up, down, left, right is what I'm putting in the plane. What's L? Oh, this is to change the whatever. What's R? Oh, okay. So I'm going faster on this, all right. I can't tell how many dots there are. Oh. Do I just get a line, or is it one of those things where I have to do the whole plane? All right, that's all to get it stacked. Oh, they tell me what's next. Oh, and a picture of the character. Okay, so the square is next after this. How big the square is. If that's the indication, it's just one block. Oh, okay. I don't need to keep moving. Oh, hold on. What? Oh, I have completed the line, but it's not doing anything. Oh, select stops it from rotating. Oh, that helps a little bit. I'm pretty sure if I play this, I'll probably get nauseous just because it keeps spinning. Oh, got another one of these blocks. All right, so what happens? Oh, I don't want to get stuck by myself, right? So I'm just gonna stack it up here for now. So I'm thinking you have to complete the whole plane. Ooh, wait, hold on. I feel like I'm just stacking stuff on top of each other. Where's that square block? Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, I need Square Man. Oh, I see. I have four or five layers. That's what the thing on the side is for. Okay. Okay. I'm blocking myself. They still give me these things? I need a two block. Great, now they give me a square. I need a twofer. Oh, I'm not sure if I can get a Tetris. Oh, here we go. Let's see. Do I get a Tetris? I don't know what this is. Oh, now I can finish this one. Okay. Oh, it tells me on this side too. I don't have to depend on that. Okay. That's not as fun as the, I guess, 2D Tetris with all the other... All the other what? All the other shapes. Like... I don't know, like the Z and the S, if I'm saying them correctly. It's just like three shapes. Oh. Alright, 2, 3, and 1. Now I got a square block. Okay, so I know my next one is at 2 square blocks, so I'm just gonna do this and finish it right here. I wonder why sometimes that Nintendo push out the technology so quick like this. I would say the Oculus, right, is the replacement for this. Let me try and see if I can do one more before I end this. Oh, hold on, video. Ah. So I got a 2. What would like to add here? The next one's also a 2. What's my next one? Oh, the next one's a 3. So what I'll do, I'll place this here. Change the angle. There we go. Bam! Huh, I should see what happens when I get a game over. Get to that screen and end it on that. Uh-oh. Oh, hold on. I want to get a game over and see what happens. What the heck? Oh, I have to lose all of them. Okay. So I'll lose another layer, right? I'm back to 3. Huh, at least it gives you some kind of chance. I'm gonna lose all these layers. Alright, let's see. What happens? Oh, that's it? Hmm. Okay.